So we are, here we have a fluted hand-carved bone, and you can see that each of these pieces has to be curved and carved and then placed on the wooden base here to create a magnificent classic urn shape.